Hi folks, it's JJ Pollinger over here at Holiday World in beautiful Katy, Texas. And today I have the pleasure of presenting to you the beautiful 2020 Dynamax Isata 5 Series. This is on a Dodge Cummins turbo diesel 5500 heavy duty chassis. This particular floor plan is a 36DS. Really beautiful paint job, as you can see. The awning is armless, which is nice. Of course, Dynamax gives you the two-year warranty on the structure. And then you have your outside TV here. But let's go inside. Nice little touch there. Keyless entry. As we walk up the stairs, first thing that's gonna jump out at you is the very nice coloring, the way they do the decor here. This is a little sofa that has two recliners, so those both come out. Those little trays are kind of like on an airplane. You can take those off and you don't need them. It does give you additional space. But notice the room here, very light color. This booth dinette does make into a bed as well, and you have a really sharp looking decorative lamp and valance over that. Now as we go into our kitchen area, you notice the pantry I just have open a little bit. You have a ton of space there. And then a residential refrigerator, and it does have an ice maker in it, so that's really a convenient feature. And then lots of storage for your big pots and pans. Counter extension right there that will come out. Do have a big sink, so you can put a and faucet, so you can put a big pot or pan and clean it. Convection microwave oven with a gas stove. If you like cooking with gas, that's nice. Now this TV right here that you see actually comes out. There's a little this little piece right there that actually pulls down, and you can adjust it to your liking. And then you have sleeping up here. I have it in the open position, but there's two little mattresses, as you can see, so you can sleep two people up there. And here is your cockpit. So you see a gigantic monitor there, and then a backup and side cameras like you expect on a big Dodge truck. Everything is very easy to get to, very comfortable, and lots of torque and power. But let's go toward the back. I'll show you the restroom real quick. As we enter here, you have your your shower, and then a good sized mirror and counter area. And right behind the door here is the commode. I'm sure you know what those look like. And then back in the bedroom, you have another slide out. So you have a king bed here with a nightstand on either side, some natural light coming in through the window, and then another TV with the second air conditioner back here. And then some storage space over here. If you're looking for a real nice heavy-duty Super C camper, this is one you might want to check out. Again, I'm JJ Pollinger at Holiday World of Katy. Give me a shout at 281-371-7200 and ask for JJ. Look forward to meeting you soon. Thanks, guys.